Hey there, Bug Watchers. Welcome back to BuggyBot Plays Blood Bowl 2. We are spinning up with the most average team today. We've been on a pretty steady losing streak with these guys. We're two games, two for two on the failures here. Today, let's break that. We managed to break our losing streak with Nurgle's Bar. Now I'd like to pick this one up and keep it going too. Oh, and against the Norse. That's an interesting idea. What do we got here? What have we got here? Looks like he's got a guy down. He's got both Ulfwerners. He's got one thrower and two runners. And it looks like a Yeti. Alright. That's an interesting team. I'm okay with this. I like this team. Let's see what we can do. We can probably make something happen here. They are going to have one guy on us. That part is worrying. Let's see, and we have 140,000. Looks like we can't afford anyone important, and we can't really afford that. Let's take a bribe and a babe. That sounds fun. Okay. I think we can make this work. We do only have 10 guys. Wow, I forgot about that. We lost a dude, didn't we? We decided to go one more and see if we could get... Was it an extra catcher? I think was the goal. I'm not sure. Wish knew Ashgrant, sir. It's definitely not made of the bones defeated. Honest, though, that's what they told us. Okay. Let's see what we got here today. At the diner. We are at the diner. We're gonna go out, we're gonna have a nice bite to eat, we're gonna get smashed in the face by this. Sounds good, guys. Alright, we need to watch the Ulfwehr, because they'll try to surface. We're gonna bring that guy back, set these guys up, put this guy probably here. Yeah. Do. And I think we'll put a guy there. Actually, let's put these guys in the sides here. And let's see how we do. Yeah, all right. Let's see how we're gonna do here. So, the Norse. I've played the Norse, obviously. They start with a lot of block. I think that will give them a pretty solid advantage for this particular fight, just because they have block to begin with, which is always nice. Looks like he went three rerolls, which is pretty good. He's got himself a thrower, but no sure hands, which I really like, because it has the opportunity to really early on burn a reroll. Ah, he looks like he's going for my blitzer here. No? Okay. I'd figure if you're gonna pull him off the line, you may as well go for one of these guys, because if I can lock up these dudes with just regular linemen, that's just really good news for me. It's nothing but helpful. So what's his plan here? He's got his runners back, so I don't think he's planning to make a quick go for it. Yeah, it looks like he's going to play this pretty safe. I don't exactly blame him there. He's got the extra strength on me. And that might be worthwhile to use. He doesn't have any tackle yet. That's always nice. Alright, let's see where we end up. That's my buddy. I don't know who that is. Hey! I dig it. That I am A-okay with. That guy not getting a swing is just one round of claw not tearing me to pieces, which I am always cool with. Let's see here. What are you starting with, buddy? Whose ass are you kicking first? And he's doing the ass kicking before he does this. He probably should put someone on the ball. This seems unwise. Okay, where are you ending up, pal? Wow, he really wants that dude. He's gonna lock up a lot of guys on that, apparently, because he plans on continuing to try. That's fine with me. I'm okay with the idea. Okay, here he goes. Now he's blocking up the ball. That's a smart man. He's gonna bring up the cage right here. Looks like we might be able to get not only our blitzer on the cage, but our ogre. And that would be pretty awesome. Because we can force quite a lot of work out of an ogre there. That was a one die. Wow, buddy, you didn't have to make those one dies yet. That was 2, 3, 4, 5. It looks like he'd have to make a six. He'd have to make one GFI, which I'm willing to do at the end of my turn. That seems perfectly fine to me. Oh, and he got the block. Okay. Yeah, he's making one dies now, and I'm not sure why. He doesn't really need to right now. He's got some guys over here that can't reach the ball. He could put them, he could have helped out. Had some guys ready, kept things pretty well safe. There's no reason to really do this either. Not yet, anyway. So, I'm not sure what his plan is here. He's got a lot of guys over here that are a little endangered for no reason. If I were gonna do that, I probably would have blitzed with that guy because he can't reach as far, and then I'd have this guy come over here to shore up the cage. And that's what I was hoping for. Exactly what I was going for. Okay, all right. You can't reach the ball, so you are not a problem. You can go to here. And let's see. We're gonna stand this guy up. We're going to put this guy to here. And what I'd like to do is push this guy out of the way. And then you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 to knock down that guy. Yeah, I'd do that. There it is. And follow up. Good hit. Now the question is, is it actually worth me going after the Ulfwehr that aggressively this early? I'm not sure. Let's take this real fast because that is a 1 in 6 of just outright failure. We are going to follow up. And yeah, these guys are pretty safe here. I like them there. I think this is a good time to do that. We made the bonehead. Failed the GFI. Skip it. That's fine. He's there. He'll be in the way. That's a good thing. All right. What's my plan? Why did I just? I got that feeling that that was going to go down. And it definitely did. But that's okay. I was really hoping that this wouldn't happen. Is he going to go for a stomp on my ogre? That would be unusual. And really rather risky. No, I think he's planning on just marking this guy. That's fine. All right, you go there. Yeah, that's fine. That's perfectly good. Perfectly good news for us. And he's going to go for the ball again. Fair enough. Now, where are you going to go with it, buddy? Let's see, if I were him, I'd probably pull these guys to cage. Because I can clear this dude. And I can aggressively hit these guys. Which makes this area pretty dangerous. Yeah. I'm not sure what he's doing here, because this seems unnecessarily dangerous, if you ask me. Yeah, I'm not sure what he think. Really, what is he doing here? Now I am weirded out. There's a push. That's fine. And there's another push. So, sucks to be you, buddy. Okay. I don't know. I don't know about any of that. I really just don't. Okay, he's gonna take the block. That's fine with me. I don't care. That's not an important section for me. Yeah, this is all perfectly fine. Okay, so you. We want to clear up one dude here. We want it to be pretty safe. You stand up. Or bonehead, you know. Back to big guys being absolute shit for me. I don't know why I even have a big guy. It has honestly proven to be more trouble than it's worth every single time. So let's see. You can come to here. No, we don't want you there. We want you here. Yep, you go here, hit this guy. You go here. You know, we've got the block. I think we take this. Follow up. We move this guy in. Follow up. And that'll get two guys away from less savory individuals, i.e., that gigantic freaking dude there. And if we get lucky, we can even make a one die on this dude, which I would honestly be very happy to go for. In the meantime, I think we take this. Yeah, all right. And I'll push you to here, follow up. And we can do what? Not a whole lot there. All right. Put you to here. And I think now we make that dodge. Nice. Very nice. And a very good hit. And you know what? Yes, we will follow up just to lock up more dudes. Cool. So, now what? You know, I don't think we've got a whole lot more that we can do here. But this was a good start. This was a good thing to have happen. Let's force the blitz, because this guy will get hit anyway. So let's go ahead and force the blitz. Nice. Wow, really lucky. Oh my God. 2.0? Are you a hero? If you're a hero, you better tell me. 2.0. Oh God, he's clearly, see, that was the problem. 2.0. He's not about the grades. He's about the athleticism. That's what he do. Wow, 2.0 just made a freaking move. Honestly, I just wanted that guy not to get hit. Oh my God, that worked out. That worked out really well. So what can I do? I like him where he is, but he's probably going to get blitzed if that happens. If he still has the ball by the end of this, what I really would like to do is actually hand off. Are you seriously getting aggressive over here right now? Let's see, if you push that doesn't help you clear up anyone, though. No, it didn't help you clear anything. I gotta admit, that was incredibly unexpected. I expected that dude to go down at any point. That was a lucky setup. Oh, there's the one die punishing. There it is. That's a reroll down, which I really like. And that guy is still free. Okay, and this guy can make a reroll, which I'm perfectly fine with. I don't care if he actually gets hit. My job right now is disruption, not anything else. Yeah, all right. That's fine. Okay. All right. He has not made progress. That's what's important right now. Excellent. And these guys are still locked up here then. Oh, no, they're not. He got stunned. It's okay, Average Joe. You tried, buddy. And then you're going to try to move him over there. And there's the wild animal. Awesome. Okay. You're coming up here. You... Let's see. I can probably punch my way out of that if I do this right. Stand up. Good man. There's the ogre we know and love. Put a lineman here to keep him busy. And we'll put this guy over here to keep this guy busy. Now, what is my goal? I think I put a guy here. Yeah, okay. That gets this open. Stand this guy up. Go for this. Fantastic. And then, yeah, you can't really get over there, can you? All right, so I think my next follow-up is to hit this guy. That's a block. That's not gonna work. Okay. Then we want 50%? Do I take a 50? Nah. We stand you up to make sure that you keep fighting. And we move you to here. No, we don't. We get you the fuck out of here. Let's pull you back as a sweeper. Someone to keep things busy. We're really based right now, so really what I'm hoping for is for him to fuck up. That helps. That helps, because that doesn't clear this guy at all. And that's exactly what I need 2.0 to be doing, is just being a pain in the ass. Good man, 2.0. You're doing good work, buddy. All right, and this was kind of expected. Yeah, okay. That's fair. I knew that was a danger when I made that move, so that's fair. All right, you make that, and he gets hit. So where are we doing? What are we doing from here? He's used his blitz, so he's not moving this guy this turn, which is very nice. God damn, that was lucky. That was really fucking lucky. That's bad. That's really bad. What I need is a chance to stomp on someone. You are taking one dice. That's incredibly dangerous. You're taking one dice with an ulfware. Yeah, that was dangerous as hell. And it freed up this guy, which is really bad. Or at least it could free him up. Namely by having my ogre open for business. And there's the wild animal doing a thing. Awesome. Okay. And now he's going to take one dice. Dude, you are going to get punished for those. At some point, this is going to go wrong for you. But not at this point. God, he is nailing that. I may have based too early. That may be part of the problem. Yep, okay. That means these guys are stuck at one dice again. I like that. Dude, if you fail this, that becomes a serious problem for you. If he fails any of these, basically he frees up a guy to get punched. And that's really dangerous. I don't agree with him making those dice. They weren't necessary. They were incredibly unsafe. That is silly. There's no reason to do that. There really wasn't. That was just pure foolishness. Okay. So, stand that up. Stand that up. And stand you up. May as well take the safe one first. Fantastic. Good hit. And we're evening out the field again. I like that. Alright. Then we'll take this. Perfect. And follow. Oh yeah, there's the mighty blow we were looking for. Now the field is even again. And he's left us open for this. Perfect. Stay. There's the punch. Let's go ahead and go for the pickup. It'll make it harder to do this. Excellent. And do I go for the GFIs? Probably not. There's not really any point. Because he can reach me even if I do them. Okay. That's fine. Now, the loss of the Ulfware is pretty big for him. That's one of his strength guys gone. Yeah, I can actually beat that. You don't actually have this locked down like you may hope. The Ulfware, that's a smart move. Well, yes and no. He does get two dice, so that's good. But he's doing it with someone who doesn't have block, so that's kind of dangerous. And I'm forcing him to make the rolls again. He needs to get moving. He's running out of time. And he doesn't have anyone in scoring position. He has about two turns. And if he doesn't have anyone in there within like the next couple of turns, he's probably not going to get someone. It's going to turn into like a long bomb that's not likely to succeed. I don't know that I'd go for that yet. I think I would have secured the ball a little more carefully first. I especially wouldn't do that shit, because that's stupid. That is a guy on here that doesn't need to be there. That's incredibly dangerous for no reason. Other than a complete vanity block. There was no need for any of that. Yeah, that was complete vanity, and he should not have done it. Especially since I can now do this. I can now hit here. And I absolutely will. Oh no, I can't. God dang, he got lucky. He is really getting lucky on these one dice. Okay. So here's what we do. My god, this guy is incredibly lucky. Holy shit. He just got, what is that, two KOs so far and all on one dice? Wow, that is some luck. Okay, so here's what I'm thinking. Push down to here. These guys are now all marked, so I get a one die. We lock up the Ulfware. He'll screw up sooner or later. And here's what we do. We go for this. Come on. There it is. And I need you to follow, buddy. There it is. All right, that'll give us a one die on him. That's a push, which we will follow probably. Yeah, let's follow it. And then I can probably dodge out to here. What's that? What options does that leave him? Not a lot. All right, let's take the two die first. All right, cool. And follow. Okay. Put a guy there. And I can't keep him there, because he'll get punished for it. But I can put him down here. Okay, let's see what we do. Alright, yeah, he's going to try to go for the two die on him. That's pretty reasonable. Damn it. Okay, so that was pretty lucky. That guy is not safe. What do? I put a guy here. And then I break him out. And I go for run, or I go for the block. Yeah, he doesn't see it either. Oh my god, he got the wild animal. God damn it, that is so fucking lucky, because this was not a good play. Ugh, I can't believe he got three KOs on me. Two of them were on the same round. Oh man, you are one lucky bastard. Like, incredibly so. And he's making a dodge. And he makes a dodge, of course he does. Of fucking course he does. Well, Nuffle's back to being this asshole again. That's nothing new. Alright, we have to get rid of him. There's not really a choice. Here we go. Follow up. Bring you to here. Okay. Stand you up to lock him up. Move you to here. Move you to here. Yeah, all right, that's fine. We'll have to just go for it. No reason to stand this guy up. The Ulfwerner can't. Actually, he can. Let's not let him get in here. Okay. We're going to put you there. And we're going to put you here. There we go. Made the dodge, have the reroll. Everything's A-okay. Alright, let's see what happens. And he's gonna make a dodge, first move again. Don't do it, man. Wow, and the fucking wild animal goes off for him again. Okay. So, this will be interesting. And he's going to make a dodge first move. And he gets the fucking dodge first move. Wow. What a lucky fucker. I can't believe that. My god, this guy's luck is incredible. For fuck's sake. This is ridiculous. It really is. This is just downright fucking stupid levels of luck. Okay. Yeah, he is not failing shit on stuff that he definitely should be failing. But that's okay. We'll have to just fucking deal. And he re-rolled it. Well, I mean, I guess why not, right? You've got the guy here. Why the fuck not? All right. Of course he got the knockdown. Of course he got the knockdown. It wouldn't be any fucking deal without the knockdown. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yeah, you can hit him. You can hit him. Keeping the Ulfwehr in. I like that. The Ulfwehr is now tied up here. He's not doing anything helpful for the rest of this. We can still stop him. And so we are going to try. Yeah. First off, stand up. Let's attempt to clear. No, let's not do that. We can do the reroll first. And there's the trip. So this is shot to shit. Okay, come on, buddy. Don't fuck it up. It's all you gotta do is not fuck. You fucked it up. Of course he fucked it up. Because nothing less would fucking happen to me in this game. So great, he got that score, and he definitely did not deserve that score. He got incredibly fucking lucky. Like, ridiculous amounts of it. Jesus. And now he's making vanity blocks. My God. Yeah, he doesn't deserve this, and I'm just very frustrated by the fact that he's getting it. Why? There's no reason for this. Just take the score. You have a great moment, a great chance to just get a freaking point and nail this, and there is no reason to do anything else. And he got the injury on my fucking thrower. Are you shitting me? Wow. Fucking Blood Bowl, man. Fucking Blood Bowl. It is as stupid as it has ever been. And he's still making blocks. Are you fucking shitting me? He's even getting the AV on me, which really sucks. He has AV7, and I'm still doing less damage than he is with this. Fuck that bullshit. That piece of crap play was totally not something that should have been rewarded. That was terrible. You don't do that. Oh, God. Are you kidding me? All right. Really? One dude got up? I have a Bloodwiser babe, or so I'm fucking told. Let's just pretend that's fucking reasonable. God damn it. My shit luck just continues, guys. God, fuck that. The goddamn thrower. He gets on a fucking vanity block. Just ridiculously stupid. All right. We need to go for a stomp. Because we're out of dudes, and he's got a full fucking team. So that's great. And that's a blitzer. That is definitely a fucking blitzer that got put out. Ugh. Just pissing me off. God. I don't think I'd be so annoyed if it weren't just for the fact that it was vanity blocks and it was at that particular turn. It's like, this is not a turn at which you fuck around. This is one where you take your damn point and you play it smart. But he's not being punished at all for it. And he's making bad moves. He's just, God, he's just not getting punished. And of course, the first thing I do is fail a block, so. Yeah, I'm not even going to get a chance to fucking foul. Nope, it's just going to straight up fuck me today. Are you kidding me? I can't even get a knockdown. Oh my god, are you fucking shitting me? Fuck that. Fuck every fucking piece of that shit. And I got a bonehead. And I got a bonehead. Alright, fucking kill him. At least we got the reroll. Just a KO. It's not good enough. It's not. Absolutely not fucking good enough. Fuck you, Nuffle. You fucking... And he didn't even give me both my guys back. I had two chances to wake him up, and his... Ugh. He actually came out ahead on that. Jesus. Now I'm down two guys on my own drive. Against a shit... just a shit tactic team. That was straight up potato plays, guys. And I'm so frustrated by that. I am so tired of losing to plays that definitely should not succeed. Like, there is nothing less than just pure luck feeding into that. Yeah, fuck me. Do I want to move up? I should probably move you there. Move you there. That's fine. We have a guy on the ball. That's what's important. And I'm gonna sit here and do this shit again. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me right now? God damn it. Oh, hey, we finally got a knockdown. It just took, what was that, 5 tries to get one outside of our blitz, which we had to re-roll for? There we go. That's the shit we need. Now, if only it had done something like that to something other than, you know, the, what do you call it? Something other than the freaking lineman. We really didn't want that on a lineman. Alright, we're gonna go for this. Come on, we need more of that. We just desperately need good hits. No, okay. Let's bring you to here. Go for the pickup. We failed it. Screw it. We're not going anywhere with it anyway. It's in a pretty good spot. God, we need more of that. This guy is dead. We've basically traded a lineman for a thrower, and that's just not worth it. It just is not. So what's... There is no good plan here. Uh-oh. Server, don't do this to me. There we go. So yeah, he's gonna freaking go all ham on this. Oh, god damn it. No, server, don't do this. Get your shit together. Come on. What the hell? Whoa. Game? That is definitely frozen. What is going on? Whoa, okay. I don't know what that was, because I'm definitely not disconnected from the internet. I have network. I don't know. I'm not sure what's going on here, because I have internet, so it was definitely server side. There we go. Come on. Come on. We're not out of this yet. There it goes. And then this guy is making, yeah, that. But he's doing his job and locking up this guy. Good old big man. Doing work. To be fair, he hasn't actually screwed up too badly up to this point. That is dangerous without someone to mark. Because of this. And then that. Yep. Okay. And there's the loner. Well, that's the kind of punishment he should be seeing. That is a chance to actually beat the living crap out of that guy, and it's probably one I'll take. Alright, you come to here. Let's clear up some dudes, I guess. Yeah, okay, fine. That's how that's gonna go. Alright. Would I want to do that? Probably. If I can get a good hit on him, and then a stomp, that would be incredibly useful. Let's go for it. Come on. Come on, work with me. I want this one to be the guy because I want him to go a specific direction, and we did. Follow up. Very good. Now. That means putting a few guys on him. And banging the ever-loving shit out of him. Which one of you is less important? Alright. I probably want to pick up the ball first. There we go. We have the ball. Who can reach? That guy can reach. We'll go there. And if this is the case, then we are going to stomp. 72. Get in there, motherfucker. Running start. Come on, get on him. Make that damage happen. And, of course, the very first one. And I'm still sent off. Oh! Why? What is this? Why does this keep happening? That is, once again, just the same bullshit that keeps going down for me there. I don't know what that is, but for some reason, I cannot make a foul to save my life. And I don't have a thrower anymore, which sucks because I'm probably going to have to make a passing play in order for this to work. Really? Why? And he re-rolled it for a... Why? There was just no reason to make that your first move. None. That was stupid. That was incredibly risky and just for no reason. Did no repositioning, did no extra work. He just fucking made that as his first go. And that's what happens when you do that shit. You deserved every second of that. Okay, do I stomp? I think I should stomp. I mean, we can't have these guys getting up. Follow. And you need to make a go for it, or a run for it. There we go. Now we have a scoring threat. Of the two of these, I would rather have this guy out than this guy. So let's see. If I'm gonna put you. Should I make a one die? Probably not. I'm tempted, but I probably shouldn't. There we go. There's a good hit. Follow. And we'll put. I think we should screen. And okay, so this guy and this guy. You're gonna come to here. And you are gonna head to here. Okay. I like this. I like where this is going. Really? He can. Yeah, all right, he can reach it. Then we just kind of have to hope he isn't capable of making the dodge. All right. If he makes that 50% dodge, I'm going to be very upset. The good news is, even if he makes the dodge, he doesn't have a lot of recovery right around here. So chances are good for us. And there's the wild animal. That's what I was hoping for. And the blitzer taking up a hit. Okay, let's see how this goes. And there's the knockdown. God damn it. So that's got the distance now. Yeah, that's really unfortunate. God damn it. Okay. But he isn't going to get more than a one die on this unless he makes. No, he can make a fucking going for it, so he gets the two die. God damn it, I messed that up. I should not have put this guy in base. God fucking damn it. Just every step, I think I'm just on fucking tilt, because this guy pulled some stupid shit and has gotten so rewarded for it. No, I want you to get away from that. God damn it, of course he did. Of fucking course he did. There's the KO. So hooray, I get to lose this one too, and ugh, that's just so frustrating. Follow. God damn it. This guy isn't playing smart. He doesn't deserve the fucking gains he's getting from this. All right. We'll move this guy out of the way. Let's go ahead and pop the ball, because there's a good chance it goes somewhere we want it to go. It didn't. So, of course, it went to the absolute worst option that it could possibly have gone to. Why wouldn't it? Why the fuck wouldn't it? It's gonna fuck us every other step of the way. Why not this one, huh? Anywhere over any of these would have been actually just fine. Fuck me. Alright, let's make the better dodge first. Get you over here. Thank you, scoring threat. Oh, of course. Yeah, I think I'm just on full tilt now. I'm very angry at this. This has been a ridiculous game, and I'm so frustrated of ridiculous games. I'm tired of them. Because it's pretty much just those for me. They're all I've been experiencing lately. It's just incredibly poor games. All right. Push you to here or there. I don't know. Every fucking time. Buddy, it's still your go, man. And you can clear the ball, which means you should. Maybe he's got a connection issue. That could be it. Friend? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. This is bad. There he goes. So here we go. Gonna clear the whole damn thing. There's a push. And that's just a push, which I'm okay with. And there's a fucking knockdown. So the ball is clear. Hooray! This shit, again. Why not? Why the fuck not, huh? What else could we possibly expect from this game? And it's just endless pursuit to fuck this over. God damn. I couldn't even get a bribe off. That's just, ugh. Everything that could go wrong did go wrong. In just the worst possible ways. Oh, now he plays fucking smart, and it's gonna fucking not punish him. Of course not. Only he's doing a blitz with this for no reason when he should be going after the ball. Fuck me. And he's fucking rewarded for it. He is rewarded for this shit-tastic play. I'm just so mad about that, guys. I'm so frustrated. These are ridiculous plays. There's only one option we've got here, and that's to pop the ball. Which looks like is just not gonna happen. Yeah, fuck me! Are you kidding me? Every possible thing that could go wrong. Now I can't even do it that way. Yeah, I can't even do it that way. I was gonna try and push this guy out, but I can't. There is nothing I can do here. This entire thing is just one gigantic fuckfest. Yeah, there is nothing I can do. Fuck you, Nuffle. Not a single thing out of that entire fucking round. Nothing, absolutely nothing worked. This is one of those times where you just want to quit and be like, fuck everything forever. God damn it. This is so ridiculous. Okay. So, oh look, there's the fucking knockdown. And it's an armor break. Great. Great. That's just exactly what I need more of just that shit. And even the guy with dodge is going down. For fuck's sake. Another armor break. Fuck me. Just like, seriously, I don't. This is insane. This is absolutely insane. Dude, just pick up the ball and go. There's no need to make that block first. Make this and be safe. You should pick up the ball and fucking walk away. But no, you're gonna make stupid blocks and you're not going to be punished for your terrible fucking decision making. Oh god, this was not necessary. You could have done that later. That guy was locked up as hell. He wasn't going anywhere. This is just stupid. All right, let's see. I don't think there's anything left I can do. I have only one, two, three, four, five, six guys on the field. Because, my KOs didn't all wake up, and none of the rest of this is fucking working out. Jesus. And I bet he's gonna make that one die. Of course he is. He's gonna make a one die block. I know he is. And he's going to fucking just be completely okay with that. Yeah, why not? That's reasonable. That's not even safe. One die block, and he gets the fucking pow. Of course he does. Fuck off. Ah, Nuffle, you're an asshole. There is literally nothing I can do now. I can make zero blocks. And all of this is terrible. I can't even do a good hit there. No, I'm just screwed. Fuck it. Why not? Because apparently nothing else is gonna work out here. Go for it. Why not? And I have to make a red die. And of course, it's just block dice. Oh my god. Every single time. I don't think I've knocked anyone down for like 3 rounds. And there's a bonehead. Just for insult to injury. A fucking bonehead. I can only stand him up. I can't get him out. This is beyond stupid. Buddy, just play this smart and move this guy down, then move this guy. Don't go making blocks over here for guys that don't matter. Play it fucking smart and clear your ball. Don't be a goddamn idiot, is all I'm trying to say. Not that you're gonna be punished for being an idiot, because clearly that's not happening. Like, ever. Fuck me. That's still something I can hit. One, two. If he's still up, then he can do it. Nope, he's down. Of course he is. It's just enough to basically give me the biggest fucking middle finger it can possibly give me. That's all it's doing right now. Alright, you're my scoring threat, so you have to go up there. I'd bet, yeah, he re-rolled it. I was about to say, I bet he re-rolls it. And fucking rewarded for it. For re-rolling a just pointless goddamn move. He gets rewarded. Of course he does. You fucking sack of trash. I hate you, Nuffle. Nuffle, go straight to hell. What a fucking asshole. I don't think there's even actually any reason for me to do this, or for me to go after him, because I can't reach him with anyone. And he'll just walk it in next round anyway, so it doesn't matter. Are you kidding me? For fuck's sake. Oh, come on! There is... Oh, God. This is how cults get started. This is how evil is let into the world, guys. Right here. This is how it's done. If ever you want a fucking cult, just destroy everyone's hopes and dreams like this. Dude, take your damn blocks and stop fucking screwing me. I want this game to be over. Don't be a dick. God, he killed my damn catcher. Or my thrower. I accomplished absolutely nothing with my stomps. And he's gotten, against my AV8 with his AV7 and no mighty blow, he has gotten a crap ton of armor breaks. While I've pretty much just been utterly murdered. Jesus. Yep. Okay. See, now this is the time when he should be taking these vanity blocks, because now it doesn't matter. This won't do anything to him. And he still got the fucking stun. Of course he did. Of course he did. There. Go do that. At least get him off the catcher so I don't have to worry about that crap. And stay. There. Now he's at least off the catcher, so my catcher won't get sliced up. That's important to me. Not that my catcher has ever had a chance to receive the ball. Not once. Not a single time. Dude, come on. Now you're just being a douche. That was just... There was no reason for it. Ugh. Ugh. I'm disgusted by this. I truly am. That was just among the worst games I've ever played. I don't think it's the worst. I think I've had worse. Turn down. But it certainly wasn't fucking fun. I'm down a guy again. For another freaking thing here. We could use some block. Let's take wrestle on a guy. Let's get wrestle on one of these dudes. That would be good. We don't have anyone with wrestle yet. We could use it. How much is a thrower? 70,000? Sure. We should probably buy a thrower. Yeah. Yeah, we'll buy a thrower and we'll name him Suburbs. You know, he's just so average. That haircut though doesn't quite fit. I think we need something a little less. There we go. There we go. He's losing it on the top, and that's what's actually important here. That is completely a comb over. Way to go, buddy. You're fooling everyone. All right, a second thrower at least helps to even things out. That's nice. What should we do now then? Well, I think that's pretty much as far as we're gonna get with that one today. Oh, let's move our guys around. You come up to here, you to here, you there. There we go. Nice and orderly. So that was not the freaking ending of these terrible games that we've had that we were hoping for. Yeah, this guy. We've taken, let's see, one death. We've dealt one death. We did 21 injuries, and we've taken 37. Let's see. Two casualties inflicted, one casualty sustained. That's not so bad. And looks like 8 KOs inflicted, 12 sustained. So these guys just, they can't punch for shit. And they're humans. They're supposed to be kind of okay at that. All right. That's just how it goes, though. Oof. Next time we will break this freaking cycle. We're gonna find a way out of this hole that we have just gotten stuck in. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. If you did, feel free to leave a like. You can subscribe for more content every Monday through Friday. And I hope I see you in the next video.